Hi students, myself Vimya KP, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Parshraja College, Pulpally. Today class I discuss the topic about simple interest. This topic is a part of basic numerical methods for third semester BBA. Meaning of interest. Interest in finance and economics is payment from a borrower or deposit taking financial institution to a lender or depositor of an amount above repayment of the principal sum, that is the amount borrowed at a particular rate. Simple interest is a quick and easy method of calculating the interest charged on a loan. Simple interest is determined by multiplying the daily interest rate by the principal by the number of days that elapse between payments. What is simple interest? Simple interest is a quick and easy method of calculating the interest charge on a loan. Simple interest is determined by multiplying the daily interest rate by the principal by the number of days that elapse between payments. Simple interest is equal to P into I into N, where P is equal to principal, I is equal to daily interest rate, N is equal to number of days between payments. Simple interest is an interest calculated on the original principal only for the time during which the money lent is being used. Simple interest is paid or earned on the principal amount lent or borrowed. Simple interest is ascertained with the help of the following formula. Interest is equal to PNR and amount is equal to P into 1 plus NR, where P is equal to principal, R is equal to rate of interest per annum, N is equal to number of years. Definition: a common application of persons is simple interest. Interest means the amount of money charged for borrowing money or the amount of money earned when saving or investing money. Principal, the amount borrowed or invested. Simple interest means interest paid only on the principal. Simple interest paid annually is equal to I is equal to PRT. Simple interest, principal, P means principal, R means interest rate per year, T is equal to time in years. Based on the example, the simple interest on rupees 45,000 in 3 years is rupees 13,500. What is the rate of interest? Based on the question, you have to calculate the rate of interest. So, based on the information given, interest paid is equal to 13,500. Principal loan amount is equal to 45,000. Period is equal to 3 years. Then you find rate. Then using the equation, I is equal to P into N into R divided by 100. Based on the question, I is equal to 13,500, P is equal to 45,000, N is equal to 3. Then apply all values in the equation, R is equal to 13,500 into 100 divided by 45,000 into 3. So the rate of interest is equal to 10%. Okay. Thank you for watching.